Here for gold to be set free from the shackles of the living and the demons that